My name is Rokia Traore. I am a Malian singer-songwriter. Today is World Refugee Day, and I am in Gudubo in Burkina Faso visiting a refugee camp directly connected to the situation in the north of Mali. Emotionally for me, it was a very important day. All these people I've met today have something in common, also with me. It is our expectation for peace, our expectation for the ability of leaders to find solutions so we could feel good at home. Refugees cannot be a solution, a long-term solution.